Alright guys, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Diablo 2. Had a bit of a problem last time. I died. I went to answer my front door to my friend and I died. Typical, isn't it? I'm going to do one on there, one on there, one on there, one on there, and the last one on there. Alright, so we need to now go and defeat Adariel, or Adariel, whatever her name might be. We haven't got Rogues.
Hello.
Right, we need to go now back to the inner cloisters. We didn't do the jail level once, so I will find that waypoint at some point. But we now need to go down to the lower end of to a fight, Adariel. It's a long climb to go down. So we need to make sure that we are ready for it. We're going to go up a few levels. I might even be a good high level, but I might even fight it. This again. Sorry about that, guys. I accidentally
Hello.
Right, I need to
what? I sense a demonic presence here.
Right, let's go slowly then, shall we? Out of the way! Fuck's sake, man! Now I'm gonna have to go back there and fucking try and win things again. Oh my days, I've got no chance. My God!
The Sisterhood welcomes you.
Have I got a chance to get my old stuff back, or have I lost it? Lost all my other weapons. Are you kidding me? I've just lost my entire load of decent fucking weapons. I am fucked. There's no way I can't do this now. I've just lost everything. All those weapons I've now lost. Oh my God, no. You know what, guys, I'm going to call that video here. I'll see you next time. I'm going to try and get back to my old save if I can do. I'll see you next time.